first one was never going to be a walk in the park and never going to be easy, and we had to dig deep, and yeah, it's a massive 3 points for us.
I don't know if it's positive or negative and to win but badly, or to lose in a good way. For sure, we lost the game today.
Well, Liverpool knew how they wanted to get at Tottenham today, didn't they?
Exactly. It was down their left-hand side. And I thought Nunes in particular...